Desktop icons disappear when you click on them? Here are 8 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. When desktop icons disappear after you click on them, it can be caused by malware, a software conflict, or a system glitch. Here we have shown 8 ways you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is restart the File Explorer. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Look for Windows Explorer and right-click on it. Select Restart from the menu. Method 2. It's possible that this issue is caused by a malware or virus infection on your Windows 11 or 10 system. You can run a full system antivirus scan with Windows Defender or any reputable third-party antivirus product. In severe cases of malware, virus infection, you can run perform Windows Defender offline scan at boot time. Use Avast Boot Scan or use bootable antivirus rescue media to recover your system if somehow your computer is failing to boot. Method 3. Another thing you can do is run the Windows Update. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on Windows Update and select Check for Updates. Download and install any available updates. Restart your PC. Method 4. The next thing you can do is use our portable freeware FixWin to repair the system image using DISM and SFC scans. Visit our blog on thewindowsclub.com and learn how to download and use it. Method 5. The next thing you can do is update your graphics driver. Old and out-of-date drivers cause such issues. You can download and install driver updates directly from the official website. Just go to the website of your driver manufacturers like Intel, Nvidia, or AMD and then download and install the latest updates for the driver model you are using. You can also manually update graphics drivers by going to the Settings app and go to Windows Update. Now, select the Advanced Options and click on the Optional Updates option. From the list of pending optional updates, download and install device driver updates and the other updates you want to install. When done, restart your computer. Method 6. Next, you can try to manually clear the icon cache. Open File Explorer and click on Views. Select Show and select Hidden Items. Next, go to C:\users\%\username\%\appdata\localfolder. Delete the hidden iconcache.db file and restart your PC. This action would purge and rebuild the icon cache. Method 7. The next thing you can do is change performance settings. Open Control Panel and select System and Security. Click on System and select Advanced System Settings. Click on Settings in the Performance section. Under the first tab, Visual Effects, choose Adjust for Best Performance. Method 8. Another thing you can do is restore the system to go back to normal. The only thing you need to be sure of is correctly picking up a restore point where everything is working as expected. Open Run Prompt using Win plus R. Type rstrui.exe and then use Shift plus Enter to launch with admin permission. Click on the Next button, select one of the available restore points, and click on Next. Now follow the on-screen instructions. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.